Hi, I'm Thomas, Lead Product Manager for SAP HANA Cloud. Today I'm thrilled to provide an early look at our upcoming Q4 2023 release. Let's explore some incredible innovation ahead. This time, starting strong with our SAP HANA Cloud Data Lake, where I want to highlight two specific innovations. First, there will be an update to credential management. We're introducing separate credential storage capabilities to the Data Lake relational engine. The new credential store will support multiple credentials through the SQL interface, taking away the need for users to provide credentials with every single statement execution. Moreover, the feature also allows for easier and more secure management of credentials needed to access external sources. Next in the spotlight is an enhancement in the area of data transport security. With the upcoming release, our Data Lake relational engine will support the Transport Layer Security Protocol version 1.3, ensuring improved communication security for the engine and its clients. Users will also benefit from the enhanced performance of the protocol, requiring less communication overhead. Now, taking a closer look at the SAP HANA Cloud SAP HANA database, there are some more innovations coming up. This time, exciting news, especially for our data scientists and developers. We're introducing FAIRML functions to algorithms in our predictive analysis library. These functions help mitigate unfairness in machine learning models by addressing potential bias in sensitive data features, ultimately enabling fairer machine learning models, unbiased AI decisions, and compliance with ethical AI standards. Next, and also in the multimodal area, data handling with SAP HANA Cloud becomes even more seamless. Document store collections in the database can now contain graph data. With GraphScript programming language, you can analyze and process such data directly from various sources within the JSON document store. Now, you will be able to streamline graph data loading and analysis in the JSON doc store and thereby truly unlock the power of both engines. Moving on, I would like to tease one of my personal highlights of the upcoming Q4 release. The experience using SAP, BTP's Kyma runtime, and Kubernetes clusters in combination with SAP HANA Cloud becomes even smoother. Database administrators can now provision, configure, and manage SAP HANA Cloud instances within the Kyma namespaces and from Kubernetes clusters. The simplified provisioning and management cater for a better consumption by Kyma applications and unifies the approaches of managing the environments. And as always, this is just a glimpse of the incredible advancements awaiting you with our upcoming release. Additionally, there will be new features available for calculation remodeling, further performance enhancements, updates to the alert and metrics REST API, and many more. Dive deeper into these innovations at our What's New in SAP HANA Cloud webcast or on our website. Thank you for joining me in this preview of our QRC 4 2023 release of SAP HANA Cloud. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates, and see you soon again.